God hates me. I'm a pervert, a deviant, queer. Fag said with spit. I'm unnatural, violating the laws of nature. But Jesus can fix me. Yeah, he hasn't. Despite my prayers and faith. We can make you straight, they say. Embrace celibacy. Find women sexy, or at least pretend to. Perhaps they can make me like beets as well, and plaid pants. I can be like them, they promise with come by are. Even if I despise them, can't I see how God has blessed them? It's enough if I just act like them. Blessed saint of conformity. My parents don't understand. I do not fit their plan for their life, their plan for my life. Do not play the part they assumed I would. People tell me all I have to do is choose. They who made no choice, when belittled, mocked by these experts about my life. When did I choose? I don't remember. Do they think that because I chose the red toy truck, I damned my soul for eternity? It's so clear to them who speak with the voice of authority. They know me so well, better than I must know myself. I must be a vile creature, unfit to interact, unfit to parent. My gayness may rub off, unfit to teach or preach or lead or fight, unfit to love. Imprisoning me is justified. Killing me is justified. Tying me to a Wyoming fence post as a sign to others, dismembering me and tossing me in the river is understandable, merely because I think you are a nice, handsome man and ask you on a date. I mock their weddings, they shriek, with my desire to express my love. They frown at my joy and disapprove that I dare hold my lover's hand. They deny me ways to express my love, to share my life. They deny me the right to ease my partner's pain and care for him, to raise our children, to decide on his behalf, all in the name of what is just and right. I will destroy what marriage is all about. Do they mean the male domination of women? I look for role models, people to show me the way, not Exodus, but freedom and love. How can I love myself if I'm so unlovable? How can I live with such a vile person as myself? I'm clearly going to hell. Everyone tells me often and loudly. Yet hell can be worse than eternal damnation of life. Can hell be worse than scanning the dark shadows of the street, wary of a good Christian man? Heaven has portrayed me to look like hell to me. Since the dawn of time, God has hated me, so the Bible says. As a child, I was told that Jesus loves me. Now I hear the bullhorn that God hates fags. AIDS is God's curse, they say. I bring AIDS to innocence, they say. I'm not a victim, I volunteered, they say. Even though he waited thousands of years to inflict this so-called curse, perhaps Hitler was God's curse too, for killing countless gays. At least drugs, alcohol, sex, food, priesthood, violence masks the pain. Come, sweet damnation and eternal oblivion, save me, Lord, from those who would save my soul.